We're going to tell you about a Columbia woman who got a call from Hollywood about the Oscars.
It's like, you know, somebody called and said, the president's on the phone for you. I kind of feel like I won my own Oscar now, you know.
We're going to tell you what that woman is molding with her own two hands that could soon end up in the hands of Denzel Washington or Bradley Cooper or any of the other Oscar nominees. That story today at 5.